Dear Member Island representatives, competitors and managers in all sports, sponsors, supporters, officials, civil servants, politicians and everyone else, friends out there. The members of the International Island Games Association are facing difficult times together with the rest of the world. The fight towards an enemy we cannot see is overwhelming and difficult, and probably the most important thing we have done during our lifetime. Many of the islands in the IIGA family are under lockdown, and we do not yet know for how long this battle will continue. But never mind the time, the outcome is clear. We will defeat this virus and we will make sure that life can go back to a new normal. From the IIGA point of view, we have postponed the annual general meeting that was planned for Guernsey in July. We are closely following the situation all over the world, and our ambition is to notify you of an AGM that will take place later in this year in combination with a venue tour in Guernsey, the host island of the NatWest International Island Games 2021. As islanders, we know that when the going gets tough, we need to relate to the new reality. Right now, there are more questions than answers, and therefore we shall focus on nothing else but to limit the effects of the pandemic and to make sure we all stay healthy. Everything else will have to wait. On behalf of the IIGA and its executive committee, stay brave, be patient, follow the instructions from authorities, look forward, and remember that a better tomorrow will always follow.